on a bit early because I finished work and I decided to park in there tonight. So I already had dinner. There's a place near my work I really wanted to try, so. Yeah.
Another obstacle. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Did you see that?
Cover me, all right?
Oh shit.
Into the fray. You won't survive me. strike him.
Desna, guide my hand. Into the fray. Make your peace.
You won't survive me.
This will leave a bruise. I'm all right. I'm all right. I will resist. Disappear. This will leave a bruise.
Prepare yourself!
Endure this!
Alright, Goose. Sorry, I didn't see a message until just now. Hopefully he's still there. Muck is literally in the way, if I'm being honest. Oh, okay. Online or physical? I assume online, given it's the middle of the week. Well, wow, that's a weekday, not a week end night.
Make your peace.
If you get what I mean.
Trouble? No, they did.
Oh, that's what happened. Because last time they didn't move, they just stayed where they were. Like the first time. Right.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Survive me. Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
Prepare yourself.
Guide my blade.
was unexpected.
This will leave us just... Desna, guide my hand. Make your peace.
Just one more time.
Doesn't work like that.
Tio, Wohash, Han.
I prepared.
You hurt my friends.
Shit, I didn't mean to skip.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Did you see that?
Try this way.
How the hell am I doing worse?
calculated risk.
Someone, save me!
This one.
Make every strike count.
This will leave a bruise.
Damn it! It's not what I wanted to do. I think it was Feb last year I started, so almost a year now.
To the crate.
Prepare yourself! Please, help me!
I can't be fucked. I'm gonna have to come back to this. Devastation. So it's down here somewhere. Thank you. gonna be a way to get onto those roofs. Right. Surprised the guards didn't stop me.
trivial matter.
Pretty good, aren't I? This is my kind of work.
I know the way. What a find! Interesting. What a find!
Got a second half lexicon. Never heard of him. Sorry.
Greetings.
Thought she'd be bigger. Oh.
Greetings, Commander.
All in good time. You will have your meeting with the... You have walked a long path. One where shadows constantly flicker at the edge of your vision and... Aridus 4715. Experiment. Transformation. Subject. Let's skip that. Objective. To embed the essence of an Ahindrian crystal in the soul of the subject.
Oh, that's why I've got the word.
The essence will coalesce with the subject's soul. The time has come to put my plan... You are my creation. Your power was my gift. Now you know. You are asking the right questions.
Ah, such special memories. Remember the laboratory, do you? I told you back then. Go on. Look.
Your power is of the same kind as that of Nulkineth, Jeribeth, and the other demons that you have met. The power of the Nahindrian crystal dissolved into the blood lies within your soul. I have already hinted at this to you once before, but there is more. Do you remember when you were taken to Canobris with a wound that would not heal? Do you remember how Tarendalev apparently healed you? That was merely an illusion. The dragon was only able to temporarily dull the pain. In fact, this is pure essence of Nahindrian crystal. My invention is far superior to the crystals used by Xanther, which were barely refined at all. It will give you new strength and help you to open.
Hey, are we doomed to? The chief shared his power with us, so does that mean we're cursed as well?
Not much of a threat. Look at me. Before you know it, I'll be a decrepit heap of
Very well, then. Ask your question. It was my mistake. My failure. I failed to... The tale is too long to recount here. Your wound is a reflection of the world wound, in a way. It is very dangerous. No doubt you have felt this affliction on... Like a witch in a fairy tale, I watched over you from birth. From before that, even. Aside from this, I helped you. Even when you were unaware of my... In the Grey Garrison, it was I who distracted Minago to allow you to approach the Wardstone. And in Dresden, I also left you a present in my old laboratory and told the suture to see that you received it. Thanks. That is what you think I expect? Without me, you would not even exist. Aside in the Grey... And I also left you a present in my old laboratory. And you always have to sacrifice something. I wanted you to go to the laboratory to see with your own eyes what I had been doing and what I am capable of. So it would be easier for you to accept the truth. The laboratory is the place where I prepared your ascent. And the suture was the only one who I could trust to exit. Honesty is a luxury we cannot often afford. I don't expect you to The Hindrian crystals are formed from the solidified blood of demon lords. Their properties are not well known, even among the inhabitants of the Abyss. And there are reasons for this. Acquiring the blood of a dead demon lord is very difficult. After a demon lord died, or rather it was impossible until recently, when I managed to experimentally obtain a crystal from the blood of a still living lord. You saw the result. A dagger made from Discari's freshly shed blood, which I left for you. Not just any creatures, demons. And half-demons. I wasn't a demon either when I started. But there I changed myself by knitting my soul together with the essence of the Abyss. And I changed you. Do you remember the fits of rage that began shortly after Discari's at all those arrogant crusaders, those knights with their eyes ablaze, those pious priests? Both. And neither. I have served both Discari and Baphomet, and not merely as the lowest in the pecking order. But I do not think you'll be surprised when I tell you that to me, both of these mighty lords are merely convenient temporary sources of power. And their time is almost at an end. Yes, because I taught Xanther and the other servants of Baphomet and Discari the earliest version of this transformation rich. Your power is as pure as thrice distilled water. But it resonates with other powerful sources of supernatural power, such as the Sword of Valor. You are seeking answers, trying to understand the crux of the matter. Patience. Before we continue, I want you to receive your power. that effect. How unexpected.
Enough! Enough of this madness! I was blind. Oh, Lady of Heaven, how blind I was. I saw Holing, but is it truly possible? Angelic light in a creature of darkness. Am I tricking myself into thinking that I have been deceived? Forgive me, champion.
I want to help you close the world.
Why?
You were about to say, we are going to close the world wound, weren't you, Aurelie? I see no reason to continue deceiving this mortal. Now I am convinced.
Greetings to you, Our Lady in Shadow.
It's nice to see that even surrounded by mortals, you have.
I didn't mean to. I don't know why I did it.
Naturally. I am in the habit of observing my servants and guests while remaining unseen. Their private thoughts fly most eagerly from their lips when they believe themselves to be unwatched. And secrets exchanged in whispers are often invaluable. Such an impenetrable face you have, mortal. I have had my eye on you for a very long time. You see, it was at my behest that Lady Vorlesh imbued you with such incredible powers. But I was curious to see your worth as an individual, not as Lady Vorlesh's creation. Thus, I decided to postpone our meeting and see how you'd fare in Alishanira and whether-
You are wise, my lady. However, only those who have never known or forgotten what it is like to be mortal can so easily dismiss the importance of power. To be someone whose life
is- It is a shame your angel has left you, mortal. I would have liked to talk to him. I don't expect that we'll get another chance, as that celestial buffoon's days are-
Because he charged off all alone into the vastness of the abyss. An old friend awaits him there. The echo.
Perhaps you don't know everything about me yet, mortal. Perhaps you made the same mistake as many before you, and many who were more insightful and more powerful than you.
He is a strange creature, a bespoke creation, so to speak. Long before the world wound was opened, Discari, that little cricket, was seeking a way to have some fun on Galarian and assert his influence. To the great dismay of both the Echo and the Lord of Crickets, the Echo was greeted by Eridan, protector of humankind. Eridan gave the Echo such a thorough thrashing, the whole abyss thought him dead. And yet he was not. Cricket, the younger, is alive and well. Though I cannot say this. Envy, humiliation, ego. The usual playthings of little boys from all planes and realities. The Echo suffered more than one defeat, first at Eridan's hand, then under the onslaught of the forces of heaven. Those routs taught him to attack his enemies by stealth, boldly and often, killing and crippling anyone close to the light-bringing goddess. Now, it seems, he's an interesting little bird, that angel. Before he became the herald of Iomedae, he served Regathiel, the General of Vengeance. I've always found the fate of that Imperial Lord to be quite fascinating. Did you know that the father of the Upper Plains' top military leader was a devil from hell? Regathiel had to achieve many feats to redeem his unholy legacy in the eyes of the other Imperial. Enough! I warned them that I would not stand for the desolation of my realm. They have not yes. You've already met Laulia, my talented assistant. I've heard she was very- I have prepared a beautiful intrigue. Ember. So that's her, then? Well, approach. I have-
have heard you bleating your pathetic prayers at me. I can't stand these noises. Do you think you're the...
I know what you had to do to others and to yourself. I'm so sorry. So sorry.
In my realm. So, where were we?
I'm so sorry. You're the most miserable soul I've ever seen. I've seen people burned alive.
What is this saccharine drivel?
I've seen your city. You were the one who built it. It is the way you wanted it to be. It holds all of your dreams, all of your heart, and...
This is what you brought her to me for. You think this infantile sniveling is worthy of my attention? As if I hadn't seen enough sanct. So, what do you suggest I do, preacher? Beg the good God's forgiveness? Devote myself to serving a sword-swinging ups?
No. No. Gods can't help anyone. They're just like us mortals. Silly.
Save me.
From yourself. From what you've done to yourself. From the city you've imprisoned yourself in. Listen. You are a queen. But you're the...
I told you to get out! I don't want to hear your squeaky voice.
Thank you.
Okay.
Soot is restless. I wonder why.
Okay. Let's go.
Know the way.
Yet another obstacle.
Cover me, all right?
I will resist.
You've crossed the wrong line.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You won't survive me.
Distract them for me.
Endure this. strike count.
Tactical retreat! No?
The wrong monster.
Guide my hand.
Nice.
No reason to pause.
This war must end.
No mistakes.
god. That's fucking huge. So this doesn't do anything. Yes, it does a little bit, but it's like not a lot.
Should be.
Thank you.
try to fight this asshole again.
Not waiting.
You can handle them, right? Time to share your treasures.
Thank you.
strike count. Did you see that?
To the fray!
Cross the wrong mom.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
This will leave a bruise.
You won't survive me. Is lacking. You are lacking.
Prepare yourself into the fray. The inheritor, guide my blade.
me, all right?
Every strike count.
Desna, guide my hand.
Cross the wrong mongrel.
Make your peace.
Endure this!
Prepare yourself!
I know the way.
Together, we stand. Save her! Desna, guide my hand!
Make every strike count. The wrong
mantra.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
The light, take you. Hey!
Survive me.
Distract them from me.
Into the fray.
Huh?
retreat. No, time to share your treasures.
Nice. Oh, I didn't think I'd ever get there.
Peace.
Make every strike count.
For a second there, I thought I grew wings, but me and Arisha are just standing in the same spot.
Oh.
To do. I'm here. Where else would I be?
Trust in yourself.
Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes.
As it should be.
Excuse me.
Men and women often look at me with lust in their eyes. But not you. I find being with you calm.
Unacceptable. A demon should feel fear when in proximity to a hell knight.
I'll go ahead.
Thank you. in my opinion, you offer.
Oh, she's a great scientist indeed. I have a list of questions I will ask her when we have an opportunity to talk.
Tire.
Fuck. Oops. Listen, I shouldn't have done that.
The way.
last quest. So this is the last mission in the chapter, I believe.
wounded.
This is not my time yet.
That went terribly. Yeah, I'm trying that shit again.
Can we rest, please?
Thank you.
This spell doesn't work like that.
Okay, apparently I can't actually freaking...
Wrong mongrel. revive me.
I don't need a weapon. I am the weapon.
Ready for anything?
parts, but... I'm gonna hop off for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following the stream. If you liked the YouTube video and you want to follow the stream and catch it live, please click the link in the description below for the Twitch channel. If you want to follow my socials, links to in my bio of both YouTube and Twitch. Yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye.